Hi, welcome back to Happenings Now. And I just found out that we have an upcoming workshop. And if you are a food manufacturer, this is a workshop you definitely do not want to miss. I have Brad here with me today because, like I said, I just found out about it. And Brad has actually been working on all of the media for the food entrepreneur workshop.
Yes.
That will be coming up here, I believe, in August.
Actually, September.
September.
Although the deadline to apply for it is going to be in August. But yeah, I'll tell you what, super exciting. This thing really is. And I've been fortunate enough to be kind of a member of the team, in that I've been working on the marketing aspects as far as the branding and everything, and trying to get some of the social media posts ready and lined up. And we're doing some email marketing, we're doing some postcard marketing. And what you're looking at right now is a picture of our postcard that we're going to be sending out. And you hit the nail right on the head when you talked about food producers. This is called Foodpreneur School. And this is kind of a play on words of entrepreneur. Instead, it's a foodpreneur. So it's about crafting a blueprint to grow your food and farm business.
Okay, so let me stop you real quick.
Sure.
Since you've been working on this, and like I said, I just heard about it, mm-hmm. most of our workshops, you can be at any level, stage of the game, mm-hmm. you can be a hobby person, or you can be a producer, and this be your livelihood. Mm-hmm. Now, I think the way I heard this was you have to already be producing or making food.
Yes.
Or your product, and you just want to branch out more. You've already started, and you've been in the business for a year or so. Mm-hmm. Am I right?
Yeah, exactly. This is not for people who are kicking the tires on trying to do something. This is designed for people who have an established business. They're a food or a farm, and you're kind of looking to take that next step in your business. And it's going to be a pretty exclusive group. They are limiting the number of participants to only 30. And there's going to be an application process to determine who gets to take part in this. So, encourage people to apply, but it's not going to be easy to get.
But it's
in.
For someone who has already established themselves, say at a
Correct.
Farmer's market. They already have their labels, they're already producing their food, and they're just looking for a way to get themselves and their product out there a little bit more.
You're right, exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, kind of like a food boot camp, so
okay.
to speak, a little bit. And this is going to take place on, it's two dates, it's a two-part workshop, so that you're not overwhelmed with just one day. It's going to be spread out over 2 days, 1 week apart.
Okay.
So September 23rd and September 30th, 2019, this year, is going to be the dates, and it's going to be held in Lancaster, Ohio, and it's going to be at a place called the Keller Market House, and you can see the on our postcard, it's got the address on there, 134 South Columbus Street, and it's from 2 to 6:30 p.m. both days. And this is a little save the date that we're just sending out there. It doesn't have a whole lot of information right now. Really, the planning is still ongoing. They're still finalizing the speakers and the program. So, still have a lot to do, but we do want to get this word out and make people aware that they need to apply for this to try to gain entry.
Because that deadline, even though this is still out, that deadline is
August
going to
15th.
Creep up on us. Yeah, August 15th.
Right. I mean,
it'll
be
right around the corner. It will be here.
Yeah, and it's really easy to apply. You just go to the address you probably see on your screen there, go.osu.edu/foodschool, and that'll take you to a page, and it will tell you more information mm-hmm. as well as to a link to apply. Now, I do want to say that this is a collaborative effort between the Ohio State University South Centers and specifically our Center for Cooperatives. Those guys really do a lot of great innovative stuff. Awesome work there.
I understand. Are they partnered with the Farm Bureau?
Yeah.
Because I know if you're a Farm Bureau member,
right.
you're cost to participate in the workshop is discounted.
Right. Yes, they are. They are partnering with Farm Bureau as well as our direct food and agricultural marketing team. So those three.
It sounds like it's going to be a really good workshop. I know. I wish I was in the food industry because this is something I would like to sit in on.
Right. Yes. And you touched on the price. The cost is going to be $125. That covers both workshops. And if you are an Ohio Farm Bureau member, the cost is only $75. That's not a lot. No, it is not at all. For what you're going to be getting. So we do encourage people to, you know, if you're a food producer and you want to take that next step, go there, check
Definitely.
It out, and apply and see, you know, maybe you get accepted. And I think it'll be really, really beneficial. Very exciting. We can't wait.
And the web address is go.osu.edu/food school.
Right. And you got to get it done by August 15th.
Yes.
That's the deadline to apply.